some quality stuff, did you?
Pico's right as rain, and fit to hit the track whenever you are.
When you're ready to head up to the stadium, just speak to your babysitter over there. Oh, before you go, if you happen to have any more greens, consider trading them in for racing gear. Vegetables are hard to come by down here, so I'd be happy to buy yours.
Pico's as ready as he'll ever be. If you can't win, you got no one to blame but yourself.
Having trouble finding that feed for Pico? Let me think. Could ask the bartender? He has this garden he fusses over. Or used to, anyway. Good luck out there, cutie pie.
How come y'all get to eat veggies? It ain't fair.
So, you ready or what? Ain't got all day here.
Listen up, asshole! Watch your manners inside the man!
Come on!
Like what you see, consider leaving a tip.
Can't anyone beat these cheeks for us? He looks promising. You got it. Just straight ahead. Allow us to show you how things work around here. What, got a problem? I ain't gonna hurt ya, promise. Nothing interesting over there. Look who's back. Sorry, but you're stuck with me now. Nothing interesting over there. Where do you think you're going? Nothing interesting over there. Uh-huh, keep going. Not far now. And here we are. Now we can have a nice private talk without anyone butting in. It's time you got a lesson in the way things work around here. Don't worry, you can thank us later.
You're done. No more playing nice.
You know, you could have just told us you were out of our league. I mean, thanks for the match. It was a real learning experience. Wasn't it, boys? Oh, right! We got something special for you. A gift to remember us by. Here! And with that, we'll hurry up and get out of your hair. Right, boys? Very sorry to have troubled you, but we won't do it again! Promise!
No need to say a word. I already know your story. You're on the hunt for Chocobo Greens, am I right? Well, I'd be willing to scratch your back, provided you'd be willing to scratch mine. My casino happens to be plagued by a gaggle of rather eccentric Queen's Blood players. I'd love it if someone could take them down a notch or two. So, think you're up to the task?
I'll handle it.
Much obliged. Outlandish though they are, they play a mean game. So mean that it's scaring away my clientele. I need someone to get out there and prove they can be beaten. Got three troublemakers in total. Still looking for action, no doubt. Thanks in advance. Before you go, though, you should take a look at the cards I have for sale. I guarantee they'll come in handy.
Queen's Blood?
That's going to be tricky. I'm a living statue, you see. I'm not supposed to move under any circumstances. Well, I guess I could move my arms at least. You're going to regret making me come to life.
Then please, enjoy the performance. Oh, do you want to play? You completely demolished me. Well played, good sir. But my performance wasn't half bad. Wouldn't you agree? Someday, I hope to join the Gold Saucer's grand stable of performers. That's why I'm trying to hone my skills by purposely putting myself in the harshest of environments. But my winning streak was starting to draw negative attention, so maybe losing was for the best. I'll be here for a while yet. If you would like to play another game, just let me know.
What? No taker? Oh, where have you been, handsome? I take it you're here to join me for a drink? Well, aren't you the sweetest little thing? You big party pooper. Fine, be that way. Guess we'll play Queen's Blood instead. Oh no, don't even try to wiggle out of it. Because I'm Mary, darling dear. And when I've knocked a few back, nobody slips through my fingers. So, either you take a drink, or we play a game. Your choice. shit. You got the good hot stuff. Should have had more to drink. I have a confession. You see, my dear, even though it's my surefire ticket to victory, I've kind of been cutting back on the booze. Do you want to know why? A while back, I drank way too much, blacked out in the middle of a match, and had an awful nightmare. I dreamed this creepy stranger was trying to chat me up, which is why this match totally doesn't count. I am still off my game. Next time, you better bet I'm gonna be sauced to the max. So watch out, boyo.
I mean, I don't hang out with the nice folks.
Never heard of
it. I work so hard to put stuff. What do you want? Talk. I did it again! Hey, sorry, old habit. No harm meant. Please don't go. I'm begging you. I only want to play a game of quiz, but I promise, that's all. I have a hard time talking to people, and, well, I know I'm not the friendliest looking guy, so I can't convince anyone to go around. Anyway, the name's Jack. You, want to play with me? Pretty please?
Thank you.
That was even more fun than I'd imagined! I've been missing out. Prison ain't a great place to let your guard down, you know? So I got into the habit of acting tough and yelling at anyone who looked at me funny. Kept me safe, but it also made good, decent people like you avoid me altogether. Even though I just wanted to play cards. I got so frustrated that no one would give me the time of day that I started to resent the dusty bastards. But I gotta change myself first if I want people to talk to me. Because you had the courage to approach me when no one else did. I know that now. So I'm gonna do it like you and ask people to play instead of waiting for them to come to me.
And there's the man of the hour. Thanks to your efforts, demand for Queen's Blood is back and stronger than ever. It's at an all-time high. Which means my profits should be too. You did me a great favor. Take this as a token of my thanks. Before you go, though, I have some cards I'd highly recommend for a player as skilled as yourself. You won't want to miss out. People lose interest when they start thinking they can't win. That's why it's important to shake things up once in a while. By the way, don't breathe a word about this to the folks upstairs, unless you want to find yourself behind bars again.
Jumper, watering hole for the dregs of the Dust Bowl. Heard you're in the market for some grooms.
Maybe.
If so, I've got a garden up on the cliff. Everything's yours for the taking. Assuming there's anything to take, I've intended to it in ages. Here, go see for yourself. Be sure to keep an eye out for fiends, though. Place is crawling with them. Seem like a guy who can hold his liquor. That's our house specialty. Call it sunshine. We take moonshine and water it down so the flavor's just still perceptible.
Celebrate. Nothing to it.
gear you in the market for. Well, that's all I got. Now go and kick the tar out of those other jockeys.
Pico's as ready as he'll ever be. If you can't win, you got no one to blame but yourself.
So, you ready or what? About time. Let's get this show on the road. Come with me.
Actually, on second thought, I'll take him up top. That work for you?
Say what? Fine. You want to go roll in the hay with this idiot? Go wild.
And on that note, follow me. It's hard to believe this is the same Pico that nearly died in the desert. You should have seen him that first day, the poor boy. More dirt than Chocobo. Couldn't so much as give us a quay without coughing up sand. He's a whole new bird now, though. Might even have what it takes to win. Question is, do you? Even the fastest Chocobos can't win Jack without the right jockey. I've seen my fair share of promising birds wasted on riders who didn't know their asses from a hole in the ground. Believe me, in the racing world, it's all about who's holding the reins. No pressure, though. Okay, on you go.
Competing in the race today?
Yep.
We'll get your bird prepped for you. Just sit tight in the jockey lounge. And no wandering off, okay?
A bug boy?
Hey there, Joe.
Why, Esther, you grow lovelier by the day.
Sure I do. Oh, where are my manners? This here's Joe. He's one of Sam's jockeys. And as much as it pains me to admit it, the man's far and away the best rider in the sport.
A pleasure to make your acquaintance.
This is Cloud, an up-and-coming star of the track, and all ours. Be sure to wave high when he laps you.
Well, sounds like you got a fan, son. I wonder, though, you win her over with your skills, or with one of them smoldering looks?
Don't see why it can't be both.
About time I had some competition, assuming Esther's not full of it. For both our sakes, I hope she isn't.
Forget him. The race is starting soon, so stay focused. Speaking of, you might want to consider practicing. The sim here can help with that.
This win, so give it everything you got for us.
Well, try not to get trampled out there.
Son of a bitch. Things bred to win.
Our next race will begin shortly. All participating jockeys, please proceed to the paddock.
You good to go?
Here's a secret. I survived that recent shooting.
You're not talking about the Colosseum, are you?
Yes, I was there. Or I would have been had I not gone to the bathroom just before.
That's amazing. You're so lucky.
Aren't I just? Which is why I know my bird's a winner. Ooh, what a scrumptious looking parfait. And with plenty of butterscotch, I see.
Bottoms up.
Ooh.
Got eyes on him?
Oh, I'm fine, thanks. Do you know how hot it is out here? I'm melting. God, what asshole decided our uniforms had to be black?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You freaking better. And bring something cold to drink. Or better yet, ice cream.
Is vanilla
no
okay?
No, vanilla. Seriously, I'm getting heat stroke over here. I'm gonna die. You want that, do ya?
Wish you were here, partner.
Thank you.
You're the real deal, kiddo. I just provided the encouragement. And thanks to you, my prison's gonna be a goddamn palace.
Good for you.
Ooh, so frosty. But here in the desert, we like it hot, fiery, dangerous.
Yeah, I'll bet. Now where's our guy?
Easy, Snowflake. Solemn Gus is a man of his word. Are you scared I'll break my promise? That tunnel over there will take you where you need to go. Past all that quicksand like a slippery little sidewinder. And at the other end, one of my beautiful vultures will be waiting to guide you through the desert. So be a good tourist. We got old Shooty McShooterson tied up nice and tight in a shack out in the scrapyard. But now he's all yours. Turn him over. Give him his just desserts. It's your call to make.
There's no way Barret shot those people, right?
Are there any other gun-armed dudes who might have gone on a killing spree?
We know him. He'd never do that.
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
Doing.
Chewing on sand for weeks.
Thank God we found you. We were worried.
You on the lamp, big guy?
The hell I am!
What are you guys doing all the way out here anyway?
Looking for whoever decided to shoot up the Colosseum lobby.
They said the culprit had a gun for an arm.
They did, huh?
Tell me it wasn't you.
Frankly, it might as well have been.
Barret,
talk to us.
I know the man who murdered all those people. Dine, my best friend. It was 4 years ago. The Corral reactor had just gone up. Dine and I had been to check it out, see what the deal was. But on our way back...
None of this makes any sense. That explosion could have brought down the whole mountain. So where the hell's Shinra?
That's a damn good question.
Whatever. We need to get back. Tell them what we found. God.
No.
Barret! Dine!
It's the mayor!
It's Shinra. They just showed up and started shooting. I think they're trying to cover up what happened at the reactor. To pin the blame on...
Hey! Over here!
Please.
This ain't happening.
God damn it. The village. Marlene and Eleanor might still be there. You ready?
For what?
Still so quick to throw in the towel, ain't ya? Come on.
Damn it.
Do I have to do everything? Shinra has a reputation for safety to uphold, which makes you liabilities.
So Marlene's...
I managed to get away, but I was bleeding out. Figured that was it. Until Doc Sheeran came along and saved me. Put me back together. Most of me, anyway. There was no saving my arm, so I made a call. Instead of the normal prosthetic, I chose a means to an end.
Guess Dine had the same idea.
I guess he did. I'd resigned myself to the fact that he was dead, but if I'd known he'd survive too, I...
So that's why Dine shot all those people? To get back at Shinra?
I don't know. And I saw him at the saucer. Saw the bodies and the bullet holes. But that's not who Dine is. Whatever his faults, he's not a monster. If I can find him, talk to him. I know we can figure this out.
Well, okay. What are we waiting for?
No time like the present.
Sure he's here?
We're sure.
I'm sorry, but I need to do this alone.
Barret.
Go.
Dine, that you?
Hey, I know you.
Dine, hang on, I'll get you out of here.
As I live and breathe, Barret Wallace.
Come on.
Bless your heart, dropping by for Eleanor's birthday.
What?
Well, Marlene, set a place for Barret. Yeah, he's looking fit as a fiddle. Good question. She ain't with him. Where's Myrna? She ought to be here.
Dine.
Come to think of it, I don't see a gift neither. But you ain't the kind to come empty-handed.
God damn it.
His kind doing here? You son of a bitch. Still living on Shinra's kill.
No, man. It ain't like that. Dying! Stop!
Go on, then. Do it.
Please, I'm here to help you.
You? Here to help me? He's here for you, to take the load off your shoulders, right? Same old shit.
This is between us and no one else.
Just you and me, then. Right here. Right now.
Remember. Get on with it.
No, Dan. It's over.
Over? You think this is over? This ain't even close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Barret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your own buddy! What? No wise words? Coward! When the going gets tough, he's gone!
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... I thought it'd change our lives.
Well, it changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor, as clear as day, begging me to stop, give you the benefit of the doubt, saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Oh. Mommy's eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead. And I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew. And still, you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dan, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barret.
You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
That Gus guy was just yanking her chain.
Same.
That said, is it okay to let the director get involved like this?
Were you going to stop him? Deploying riot control armor. All units are to pull back now.
Well, have fun down there, boss man.
All set. Bring it.
back. We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. You can never be too careful. But you are innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Hmm.
Anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass.
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Hang on! do this. But... gotcha. What's up?
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun.
Sir?
What is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. How cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child, aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that brattish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?
Let's start this manhunt.
Looking back, we sure did fight a lot, didn't we?
Seen anyone around here who looks like this?
I'm sorry, but I don't know who that is.
Then let's hit up all the places we haven't been to yet.
There's nothing we can do.
Children of the planet.
The investigation into the strange rift.
Hey there. You seen anyone who looks like this?
Can't say I have.
Additionally, Director Heidegger of Public Security has this to say in regards to the growing fear that the planet's demise is imminent. We're doing everything in our power to determine the nature of this rift. Disregard any baseless speculation. Tune in the day after tomorrow for our interview with the President, where we'll discuss the recent tornado.
Wish I could have gone to Costa del Sol.
Know this guy?
Never seen him.
Shit! Think that's Avalanche?
Could be.
Better check it out.
Was there an accident?
That's gotta be Avalanche.
That was the church.
Oh, what was that?
What?
Can't we?
There's our man.